Linesville man pleads guilty to several charges resulting from the fatal overdose of his roommate. 49-year-old Scott Motter was charged with drug delivery resulting in the death of 51-year-old Jeffrey Kurlewicki. Motter admitted to supplying the drugs that killed Kurlewicki back in February 2018. Motter will face up to 5 years in prison on involuntary manslaughter and up to 15 years on possession of a controlled substance. Motter remains in the Crawford County Jail on $50,000 bond.